Alright, welcome back, Viking Pigs, to Fable Anniversary, Part 8. Going on with the main mission now. Do some stealth time.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Don't worry, I got this. All right. It is sneaky time. And with the power of third person. Well, this is bad timing.
Intruders, shut the gate!
I knew it was going to happen. My stealth skill isn't very high. I probably should have. Hey, time out. Alright, this might be wrong. I didn't put my...
There he is.
Alright, well, that went as expected. Let's try this again. Thanks, video game.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
Get more men out there! Okay, patience. Okay, wait till he passes, then you fucking book it. And that's how you stealth that section. Congratulations. It's as simple as that.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him.
He knows I'm coming.
Hey, who's that?
I like how that guy turns around like, who are you talking about? There ain't no one behind me. Also, they didn't go investigate. Like, who's that? And they continue to fucking walk around. Like, seriously, you just... Decapitation. So satisfying. Decapitates all of the arrow. Did his head change model? Or are all... Something I never actually paid attention to. Are all the decapitated heads for bandits the same model? Because that guy was not wearing bandana like that. Oh! See, he had it. Look at this one.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's... Okay. Thank you. Might be a little bit close. Okay. Yeah, they're all the same level. Eat fireball! Oh, that's my button. Get my gloves. Boots. I knew it was either. Oh my god! No, my controller I gotta reconnect it. Alright, we're good. Quick. You don't even. Technically, don't even see me, but you're shooting at me. You suck. That's how you shoot someone, fucking idiot. Like, you have a guard tower, but your guard tower is useless. Oh, that's pretty bad. That was 100% luck. You know what? I totally meant to do that. Oh, I see. Man, I think I've been playing this game for like fucking 20 years. Ooh, I got a shirt. A sleeveless shirt. Actually look too bad with my chainmail. Nope. You see nothing.
I see.
Dead now. Alright. Back to fun time. Fun time sniping. Take this, fucker. That's not the guy I was aiming for, but it works. Okay, he's going to go and not shoot me. Let's take care of the... Okay. Awesome. You got shot by your guy. I didn't lock on. That's good. Man, I am just fucking sucking all kinds of cock over here. Don't worry, maybe when they fucking make the Fable reboot, I'll remember how to play this game. Or Fable 4, whatever the fuck it's gonna be. I'll take those. Get my pants. Trousers. English, I'm talking about. I got a healing spell yet. Okay. Time for me to actually get serious. If I keep messing around and not getting serious, I might actually die in this game for once. I don't think I've actually ever died in this ever. I don't even think I died playing in Lost Chapters. I did die a couple times playing the original OG table. Oh, that was an actual dodge for once. That was actually purpose. I can't stab. I want to stab the guy on the ground. Thank you. Now stab this asshole. Oh, he's already dead. Okay. Maybe I got my swirlies confused. Eat some meat. And then time for snipes. I got you. A little too high. Thanks for the meat you left laying on the fucking ground. And finally, my mittens.
You're now renowned enough to use the scary laugh expression.
Ooh, decapitation.
You have reached familiar status.
Oh, yay, tofu.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
I didn't know I was playing Resident Evil 2. Alright, Alice. Kill these bitches. Resurrection Vial, I think, maybe. I can never fucking remember. Mario Amethyst is a place game. Oh, I do remember. Haha! Just kidding. Alright, yes, I remember you, Demon Door, but I'll do you later.
Huh? Oh. You're not one of them, are you? My eyesight's not what it used to be. One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny. Probably what did my eyes in. Then there was an evil mage. Wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue. A bandit. Bit like the chaps here. Where is the gallant knight I await?
He's fucking dead, along with all your other friends. I mean, what? Yeah, when I upgrade to plate armor, I'll get the bright plate armor since I'm a good boy. Are you gonna attack? Yep, I'll be back. I'll be back, buddy. I've got some stuff to do. Don't mind the blood all over my cleaver.
Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear.
Killed some traitors. Don't worry about it.
This here is Twin Blades Camp. Once you're in for good. so feel free to get changed when you're inside. Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.
How may I help you today?
I don't know.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Oh, you're the armor dark chain now. You sell the minion stuff. That's cool. It's actually better than what I've got. What? I don't remember this being. It was probably. It had to be. This has to be in some DLC I bought. Because I don't remember this at all. Okay, so you got the chainmail, minion, the wasp set. Dark villager, duck play, of course, because it's, you know, bandits. They like to dark shit. What? I kind of want to buy it, because I don't remember. I genuinely don't remember buying this or seeing this. It had to be in a DLC because I don't remember. I mean, it's better than what I got. Well, actually, it's better than what I'm wearing currently.
Those bad.
Let me change that real quick. Oh, I got a dress. I didn't even know I had a dress piece. I have the dark dress, I guess.
Pleased to serve you.
What else you got? Oh, it's the same. You know what? I might have to come back for you, man. What do the boots look like? I'm just curious. Well, they just look like villager boots, but like toes. Right? No, actually. I mean, they're kind of pretty unique. They don't really look too much like anything else. I mean, I guess kind of like leather boots, but without the spikes and the plates. What about the wasp? I'm just gonna have to like buy these outfits one time. Oh, actually, I got shit to sell. Hold on, I'm telling you again.
I saw twins of ladies.
Yeah, no, you saw twin blades.
What can I do for you? I'm pleased to serve you.
Or sell stuff. Oh, you only want to buy? Okay, I see how it is.
Those bandits are getting more and more powerful. I'm pleased to serve you.
So how come it's a unique weapon? How come it does less than what I've got? Okay, this is absolutely DLC stuff. The War Dog Sword, the Buzz Axe. Oh, that must be the minion weapon. Yeah, that's what it looks like. And the Buzz Axe. What the fuck? Obcaster. That's the. Okay. the Wardog sword's actually better than what I got. But that's like all the money. Obsidian Great Axe. That is a question. I prefer one-handed weapon, but I'll sell it.
Those bandits are getting more and more powerful.
Yeah, special offer. I shall trade with you. How many do I have? I have 20. So. Ooh. Try to remember. Does the demon door at Rose Cottage work? Wedding ring. I will try it just in case. It's like, can't never fucking remember shit. I guess. I'll need those for a later date. For another demon door. Actually, no, I'm gonna buy them all right now. Thanks, buddy.
Trader, so your bandits are led by your mistress.
I still have more money.
Can I interest you in something? How may I help you
today? How may I help you?
Don't want to watch your back.
No, I'm good. Thanks. No. Oh, dude, can I propose to a bandit? Yes, but...
Need someone to watch your back?
I'm just exploring. Leave me alone. I'm trying to remember where all the shite is. Please, video game, would you let me dig a hole? Aha! I found nothing but a silver key. Got 500 gold! And a barrel! With a potion, woohoo! That ages a will potion. They'll test it never when I stole it. Yes, I'll come play your stupid game. Just give me a minute. Okay, I can play you Spot the Edition, which I will do that. Or I can pay this asshole 1,000, I think, for a stupid pass. There's a thing else up here.
What's going on?
Or is it just this asshole? I think it's just that asshole.
You've got to have a pass to get in here.
Yeah, I know. I played the game before. There's a little bit of Arnold Schwarzenegger in there. I don't know what the fuck that voice accent was, but you know. Alright, time to play Spot the Edition.
Ah, I
tell you what,
if you can come back.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's do it. Sit down, fool. Sit down. I can't play you unless you sit down. Stop scratching your face. God. Can you sit down, please? Am I fucking retarded? Is it because I ran through your dialogue? What the fuck? Hello? Hey, asshole. I wanted to play Spot the Edition, you turd.
Hey, over here.
Alright, fine, fuck it, Yeah.
Excellent.
Maybe I pushed the wrong button when I was talking to him, because I was trying to speed through the dialogue. Watch him sit at the table now, I'd be so pissed. Nah, fuck it, it doesn't matter. Evil playthrough, I'll play Spot the Edition, I guess.
If you don't have a pass, looks like a valid pass to me. And you go. Let him through.
Let me through. Yay! I made it. Time to go rob some more bastards. Okay, so let's go down there first. And let's go rob their chest. Thanks for the resurrection bomb, nerds. I actually don't remember. Do they actually get mad if I bust some barrels? Or do they give a fuck? They don't give a shit. Good. Good to know. Okay, let's not punch that one. Glad to know they don't give a single two. Alright, what's up here? This is the fighting, yep, the fighting area. I don't think there's anything up here, aside from this ring.
Oh.
Excuse me? I stole your ring, what the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Oh.
Here, tell me, everything well?
Me and punch a barrel, just come back with your business. Okay, so I can hire the assassins to cause some.
No one appreciates the fight after assassination.
Go about your business. What the? He came out of a barrel. Holy shit.
The bandits have rules, you know.
Dude, why are you destroying my own? I think if I take this, I might. Yeah, he's walking to with his crossbow like, who the fuck do you think that, you motherfucker? Like, but I want it. What's in this chest? Is it a gem? Nope, assassin's pants. Yay. I do vaguely remember this. We're gonna be a little bitch. Nothing's wrong. Yoink. But yeah, they say they don't care. That's what I thought. They don't care. Alright.
So, hey, come to look at Twin Blades Entertainment.
Yeah.
Ain't they just lovely? Gonna be a fun party, alright.
Oh yeah, you don't even know. The party starts early.
Let us out of here!
God has the key.
The guard has the key. Get it off him.
Will do. I was expecting this. I sucked off the silver key from here. Apparently I just fucking
help us.
Alright, there you go.
Thank you so much. I thought we were going to die. But we have to leave quickly before the guards notice.
If you're smart, you run away into the woods, maybe. Instead of running straight, you know.
Twin Blades hostages have escaped! Grab them before they get away!
Thank you for causing a distraction. No. Yeah, like all those guys that were there are gone. Where did they go? Don't worry about it. Because guess what? They're right back there. The assassins are still there.
Well done. The gate is open. You can go to Twin Blades area now.
Yes, thank you for telling me that, which was obvious. Alright, I'm coming, you bastard. I'm coming to chop your cheeks. Smack your butt cheeks.
I've been waiting for you.
Stand back, lads! Twinblade wants a word with this little hero!
She said a guild mother would come, and here you are. My blades have been done. dying to meet you. They haven't been fed for days. You don't look like much of a meal, though. Draw your blade, guild puppet. Let's see what you're made of.
I mean, I'm like 70% water, so you know.
Don't be scared, Swindler, take care.
Oh, that's right, you can't block his attacks. Silly me, what was I thinking?
Finish it quick, then. I'd do the same for you.
There you are. What's wrong? Don't you recognize your own sister?
Her past once again before her, Teresa's memories returned in a blaze of fire. Oakvale was burning. She watched in silence as the bandits tortured her mother, then turned to her with questions of the missing boy. She answered them only with a stare, and so their leader sliced out her eyes. The raiders took the boy's mother and left Teresa alone in the forest. There she crawled for 3 days, blind and desolate, until she was found by bandits, Twinblade and his men. She began a new life of servitude among their clan. But the bandit king sensed her exceptional strength and power of will and listened as she whispered dark prophetic truths in her sleep. Those who could never accept this small blind girl standing by their master's side did not last long. When they attacked, she killed them without mercy and without emotion. For this was her place in the world now.
I've seen so many things. So much killing. So much dying. I've seen you, little brother. In a ring of sand and blood. An arena full of secrets. And I've seen the choice you'll have to make one day. Between the darkness and the light.
Teresa!
I'm sorry, Twinblade. Your path is alone now. All our paths are. But before I leave, brother, I have a present for you. For all the birthdays I've missed. A power that runs in our family. He finds you when you're sleeping and when the daylight fades.
What are you waiting for? Finish it, or leave me alone. I'm dead anyway. I'm no one's king anymore.
Let me go to the place first. Hold on. Yeah, they can loot all they want. I gotta loot. I gotta loot all the shit. Oh, gold. Oh, that's not a rum barrel. I mean, it is, but... Why don't I punch a chest? Who the fuck knows? Let's open it. Resurrection Vial. I have 9. I tried to punch another chest. Awesome. Good start. Ooh, 500 gold. Man. There you go. Use that one. Alright. There should be another chest up here. Excuse me. Don't smack me, please. Aha! Chest. I choose you. A diamond! Oh my god, it was a diamond. Do I kill him? No. I don't feel like fighting a million bandits right now. Woohoo! Ta-da! Oh, and
that was a very impressive victory, hero. But Maze has more news for you at the guild. I suggest you return.
I will do that. But I'm gonna save. And then next time, we're gonna punch the shit out of some people. See you later. Have fun.
You've received a new quest card.
Yeah.